clean.
That was some more shit.
That was Unvaulted LTM, yeah. The old weapons and stuff. Me and my buddy here didn't even notice it was in squads till we started playing, and then it's got a whole squad roll up on us, so we're still clapping. Played GTA in a while. I'm just gonna do a short stream right now on the classic mode. Cause I'm gonna throw it on my YouTube channel as a video later. So play like 2-3 matches of it. Solo squads. Since you played GTA. Easy clap though, because people are easy. Bowers, where there's gonna be 1,000 teams. And then that end. I'm starting off getting a pump right away. Tilted is way too tall.
Is it really?
Yeah, it's super quiet. There's no fighting at all. It scares me. I can hold up on it.
Thanks. Watch out to a small fight.
That guy see me? Oh, he took a shot.
I would assume.
Oh, he saw somebody else. You're fucked, buddy. I got a blue SMG. Suppress.
John, I'm being sweet.
What happened?
Are you taking the
Nope. Say what?
You're trying to come over.
I could.
You could bring your Xbox if you want. You can hook up to the my big TV.
Get clapped. This guy was trying to run away from other people, and then I just come out one person.
If you want, you could come over to that. I'm literally doing nothing at all this week.
Yeah, I'm not doing anything till Saturday. That's my girl.
Same. I have a party to go to on Saturday at No Surrender. That laser tag place, I've never been there.
Yeah, it's nice. Get out of here, boy. Get out of my game. There's a lot of people solo squatting in this lobby.
Yeah. I'm sure you'll find a lot of those.
They keep coming to me. Go away.
The classic Rhapsody.
It's just sniped. Streamers react to attack SMG and bouncers back in Fortnite classic LTM. I don't care. I literally was in Tilted for that whole match and got down to top four in a matter of seconds. That game mode is so quick.
Yeah.
I had a shit ton of good loot too. I wonder what they're gonna put at the block. It's fucking empty. I hear chests and shit though. When you land on it.
Really?
Yeah, I hear chests, like all in the floor. A bunch of chests. I was trying to break the floor and find a way in, there was no way in. I was like, oh, okay. What are they doing? They're still working on it. Everybody's gonna be there.
Yep.
Why is it every place that I pick to go to, everybody in the fucking lobby is there? Two full squads inside this one house, and all I got is a fucking green AR. Get knocked, you bitch. Fuck you, bitch. My dick.
Dude, half the streamers I kill are just complete garbage. It's like, why are you streaming?
Exactly. Same way. Oh, he's mad. He's a streamer too. Hold on, let me dance on you. Had to be done. It had to be done. Your doo-doo. Fuck out my face. I hit 61. It's okay, I killed two streamers. There's way too many people that clickbait themselves killing Ninja or some other shit. If you clickbait yourself killing Ninja, Ninja's literally irrelevant now, so like, won't matter. Tifu is, I would say, better than Ninja.
Yeah, there's definitely Ninja a lot of people. A lot of people better than Ninja.
Literally,
he was just one of the. He's just like one of the first people that were good to blow up, you know.
Fortnite made Ninja.
Pretty much.
Nobody else is. Fortnite made him. Without Epic Games, he would be a nobody still. Okay, I'm putting that in my video too. Fucking savage. Next thing you know, I see myself, my fucking clip of my voice in a different video talking about he's talking shit on Ninja. I would have so many people that hate me that it would actually get me more views, which would be hilarious. YouTubers get their clout. Talk shit on the streamer and shit. I don't know where they just blow up. What wins? Suppressed SMG or attack SMG? Suppressed. That guy was good. He did get me down to 5 health though.
Oops.
He's at 5 health, this other guy thinks he's good because he killed me. 5 health.
Oh no 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 no. Don't be impounded.
Please, I don't want my car to be impounded.
Okay. Oh, and it is wonderful. I don't care, that guy deserved to die. Put Matt Black in a freaking Audi R8.
You awake? Are you awake though? You better wake yourself up. Cause I'm pretty sure you told me to wake you up because you gotta do homework. And I'm pretty sure you told me to wake you up at 9 because you have to do homework. Why'd you tell me to wake you up at 9? What did you say?
Thank you. Oh my god, are you serious? I seriously have to. Oh my god.
Gonna start or set up my driver's training stuff right now.